Combine Shades is your must-have add-on if you often pull data from multiple shades into one. It relies on match headers and combined records in common columns regardless of their order, or simply place all your tables one after the other. You don't need to open each file or copy-paste the data anymore. Combine Shades will do everything for you and make sure the result stays in sync with the original tables. Just don't mistake this tool for another, Merge Shades. That one works a bit different. It compares key columns and updates related records in the main sheet with new values from the lookup table. So, as to back up every word, let me quickly combine data from multiple sheets using Combine Shades add-on. I'm going to combine 5 lists of books available in a bookstore into one complete list. Once you install the tool, it will appear in the add-ons menu. On its first step, select all sheets you want to combine. You'll see that the current file is already in the list, so you just need to add other spreadsheets. There is no need to open them for that at all, you simply import them from Drive directly to the add-on. What's more, you can quickly locate certain files by their names. For example, all my spreadsheet names have the word book in them. So, add the files to combine, select the required sheets, and that's half the job already. On the next and the last step, you just need to fine-tune some extra options. I'll keep the first one selected, so the add-on could place records from the same columns in all files together. And I suggest going with the formula if you want all new future records to appear in your resulting table automatically. Then choose where you want to have that combined sheet and hit Combine. Whenever you decide to pull data using a formula, the standard Google Sheets import range function helps us do that on top of our own custom functions. And in this case, there is one more simple thing you need to do. Connect import range to all sheets you combine. Just hover your mouse over each area you see next to a sheet name and press Allow Access. If you are new to import range, we will explain this in detail in another video. When all statuses are green and say connected, the combined data will appear. All 5 tables in one sheet with records arranged by their columns. If I make any changes to one of the source sheets, the same will appear in the result. Just keep in mind that your resulting spreadsheet must fit the Google Sheets limit for 5 million cells. Also, there are some things you should know about the way the formula returns data. To look through them, visit the help page by clicking the question mark icon at the bottom of the add-on. There you'll learn, among other things, why you won't see empty rows in the result and what happens with the mixed data within a column. Find your combined sheets in the Google Store as a separate add-on or as part of add-ons collection, Power Tools. If you have any questions, don't hesitate and contact us, we'll be happy to help.